I injured myself and had surgery, and that was just at the point where I thought I was at my best. As I was starting to build myself up, there was a young disabled lad called Reese. I started teaching him. I know how he feels, and that was through all my emotions going through surgery. For him to look at me and go, I can do that, no matter what I have to go through to get there. I've never had that feeling before until I felt it through that way. That's what dance is. You can just enjoy the moment rather than thinking about everything else.